Hi there, my name is Sayed. In this video, we will learn about MetaMask and some of the tutorials, how to, basically in this video, we will learn about main function of this MetaMask of swapping new coin, how to buy new coin, which is not available on your central exchanges for Binance or Coinbase. So you can buy in advance. So what is MetaMask? It's basically that wallet, it will reside on your machine, on your mobile phone, and you can set up a password, and it is not centralized. So in the way, because your private keys stay with your machine, so you need to back up your passwords and information, whatever you have set up your account with. So you can store cryptocurrency with that, you can buy new crypto coins, and you can do swap, you can do receive, and you can do send, and it will be on your own device. So let's get to the website. How do we do that? So this is a MetaMask website. It's metamask.io, where you download this extension. You can download the app on your device, Apple phone or Android. After that, you set up an account where you set up a phrase. Just make sure you write it down somewhere and store it so that way it is secure, because that will be your key to get back to your account and make sure that you back up all the data from the backup from this MetaMask. So after that, you set up your account and you set up your password. You can back up your private keys as well. So I'm not going to go into detail with that, but right now I will show you how to do swap with that. After you do download this, you can go to the browser extension up here. You can see this is put it on your browser up here. So here it is showing that this is my network, Ethereum mainnet. This is my address. You can click this ad. You can copy this address and go to the Binance or Coinbase and send Ethereum into this your wallet. After you do that, you can also send back if you want to, if you do not want to exchange, and you can do swap up here. So as you can see, it was showing my assets up here, that how much I have in my account, 0.0037 Ethereum, which is $9.89, and I can go ahead and click on swap. So this is what we're going to do. You can do this for any new coin which is available, which is limited to the few networks which is MetaMask support. Let's click on here, swap, and I can put the amount of Ethereum I would like to swap, which is 0.0037, and what coin you want to swap. So let's take a look at example of Emax. So let's go to the another website, coinmarketcap.com, where you can see all the coins available in the market. And with that, I just already have pulled up Emax up here. So you can see this have a contract address. You can copy this contract address and put up here in your MetaMask, or you can go to the MetaMask up here, like I just go to the swap, 0.0037. Okay. And let's say Emax. So I'm typing this up and it's coming up here. If it is not coming up, the new the coin this is you're trying to exchange, you can copy this address and put it up here, copy paste. So if it is showing up here, so now I'm trying to say I would like to swap this much amount of this and to the Emax, and it is it's asking for me to verify, so I'll just do continue. And it is asking for slippage. So what is slippage is you want to set up that it will allow you to your order to go through. So I will put slippage of right now 12%, just for example. It is high, but you want to your order to go through. So I will click on review. Now it is this MetaMask looking through different exchanges and giving you rates. And it will find the best rate, and it is showing you the estimated network fees, which is $8.26, and network fees is $10.81. This is the gas fees you want to make sure that you have on your account. So if you're exchanging $20 worth, you need to get extra this much amount to able to exchange it. And then also MetaMask charge 0.87%. So that is another fee that MetaMask is doing, because it will going through different exchange like swap companies and finding the best rate for you. So after you select this up here and you click up here swap, it will go into process mode, and after a while you will see your currency will show up in your assets up here in the below. It will take maybe less than a minute or 2 minutes or 2 minutes, but that's how you do swap your cryptocurrency with MetaMask. And it is the same process you do on your mobile device. First you upload, you can load your Ethereum up here, $200, $300, $400, whatever you want to put in there. And after that you make sure that whatever the gas fees is getting charged, and you can do swap with that. Thank you very much for watching. Have a good day. Thank you. Bye.